Dear Dan, how come you know so much about girls? Confused in LA.
Ever since I was 12, I knew there was something different about girls. Different good. So they've become something of a hobby of mine. As it just so happens, the week this video gets published, I'll be down in Florida marrying one of them. Luckily, all of these videos are pre-recorded. Otherwise, I couldn't say words like or or douchebag. Oh, we can say that one? Good to know. I'm Dan, and this is Ask the Office Guy.